In this video, we're going to be showing you how to remove blank pages while scanning your documents. Go to Scan in the DocAction II dialog box and check Remove Blank Pages on the right side before clicking OK. After, choose what type of file you would like the documents to be saved as, then load them into the scanner. Once the scanning is complete, you can view the saved document and see all blank pages have been removed.